Hello everyone and welcome back. So if you are asking yourself how to root your Samsung Galaxy Tab with Android 6 Marshmallow, this is the video that you want to see. So with three steps you can root your Galaxy Tab. So first of all you need to put the root file into your device. You can find the link down in the description. And after that, all you have to do is to power off your device. Then set your device into recover mode by pressing volume up key and the power button. Now you are into recovery mode, and from here all you have to do is to go to install and then select the root file and swipe to confirm flash and wait. So it's done. So now all you have to do is to go home, reboot and reboot system. And you are ready with your rooted Samsung Galaxy Tab. So that was the video for today. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe and bye.